Hey guys, and welcome to another video. This video I will be showing you my automated bee items generator using the Feed the Beast pack. I really like the design that I created, and let me know in the comments if you like it too. So this is the view from the top, from the sides, and of course from the front. These pressure plates will open all doors at the same time. It's a toggle latch or T flip flop, as you may call it. Use some forestry glass, looks really cool. And this ref lamp, which I really like because it gives off a lot of light. So, onto this machine itself. These are 10 apiaries, mirrored from each other, that will produce bee items for you. I'll show you one, and that is just copied sort of 9 times. Okay, so this is a regular apiary with a modest queen, because I am in a desert biome at the moment, which will produce parsed combs. This outarter gate will pull all the bees and combs out of this machine and send them along this path. I've set this apiary pipe to let items go the yellow pathway and any bees go up to the pipe and return into this apiary. And the items will be sent all the way along this path straight into this quantum chest. Pretty cool. I don't have a system made for excess bees, so as you can see right here, they will remate and create queens, and the excess drones will just die off and despawn. If you want me to put the download in the description, please let me know. I'll try to do it if someone does it quickly and I still have the map. And that's basically it, guys. So, I hope you guys like this. Thanks for watching. Please leave a rating. And I hope to see you guys next time.